It's been a lengthy wait, but today, gym sessions, swimming lessons and birthday parties were once again taking place right across Sydney. But as the latest round of restrictions were rolled back, New South Wales recorded its first locally acquired COVID case in 2 weeks.
After 11 weeks of treading water with a socially distanced splash, the Marshall family were back at Eagle Vale Pool.
It's been non-stop, so he was very excited when I asked him if he wanted to go swimming.
The timeout left 9-year-old Madison Cope thirsting for water.
It's a lot of exercise and it's fun.
We haven't been able to do this since the 23rd of March, the day the country went into lockdown to curb the coronavirus spread. Today, the reopening of rec centres and halls, pools and gyms, yoga, Pilates and dance studios, food courts, bowling alleys and ice rinks.
We've had tears and we've had happy faces. It's very emotional. Great to be back.
There were twinkle toes and tutus in Rose Bay, the leotards and tights finally getting a spin. While at Hornsby PCYC, it was a day for flips and twists. While the battle began to shed those sneaky coronavirus kilograms.
It's fantastic. We couldn't be happier.
At Caringbah, the dumbbells were dusted off, along with a reminder that the loosening of restrictions means the tightening of health measures.
Hand sanitising, making sure everyone's got towels, water bottles, that they don't bring too much of their own personal items into the studio, and also making sure we've got the social distancing requirements right in the gym.
And after a tough 2.5 months, finally, the birthday party is back. Groups of 20 people are now allowed to gather together inside the house for a party and outside for a picnic.
Happy birthday to you.
18-year-old Caitlin Mackey marking another year of her young life with newfound gratitude.
I'm very grateful. I didn't think we'd be able to do this at all.
Ellie Walsh, Nine News.